HaulBlog.com.
Yo, it's Elite BMW, and I'm back. I was just recently in town and at this new art gallery. And while I was in town, Joey Mack calls me up. He's like, hey, dude, I'm going to the movies. I'm going to go see a scary movie. And I'm like, heck yeah, because most of the other chicks that I know don't like scary movies. So I'm a big fan of scary movies. So I'm like, all right, cool. Let's definitely go. Let's go to the movies. So today my haul is from The Last Exorcism. Here's my ticket stub. And I paid $8.75 for this movie. And to be honest, the movie was crap. So what I'm going to do to you, for you today is I'm going to help you save your money and actually help entertain you by allowing you to watch me eat a habanero pepper. Habanero peppers are apparently one of the most hottest peppers on the planet. So what I do is I figure I'd let you save yourself $8.75 and be entertained by watching me eat a habanero pepper. Save yourself the $8.75. Do not go see The Last Exorcism. All I got was basically a wasted hour and 22 minutes and this piece of paper. So here's to the habanero.
A preacher who was raised in church lost his religion. He was faced with some serious crap during an exorcism. He realizes that he's screwed. He turns back to religion. He dies. The end.
Those peppers are okay when you bite into them. I'm pretty badass to begin with, so habanero peppers are really, actually really damn hot. I did not realize that peppers were this hot. So most of the time I like to consider myself pretty badass, but after eating the habanero pepper, I gotta say, I don't know if it's just the pepper or what. I think it just hit me wrong. Maybe it went down the wrong throat or down the wrong pipe. I hope you're happy that you saved yourself $8.75 because this is the crap I do for you guys. And consider this, your money saved and your money well spent, which you didn't have to spend anything, so hopefully it all worked out.